Good morning, children. Welcome back to your social studies class. Let's continue chapter 3. Students, as you know that the northern plains cover parts of Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, and some parts of Jharkhand, West Bengal, and Assam. Let's learn about these states. First, Punjab. Punjab lies in the Satluj Basin. It is fed by the rivers Satluj, Bias, Ravi, Jhelum, and Chenab. That's why Punjab is called as the land of five rivers. Chandigarh is the joint capital of both Punjab and Haryana. The main occupation of the people of Punjab is farming. The men in Punjab wear lungi kurta and tie turbans on their heads. The women wear salwar kameez with a dupatta. The famous food of the people of Punjab is makki ki roti and sarso ka saag with lassi. People of Punjab celebrate festivals like Guru Parv, Baisakhi, and Lohri. Some popular places for visiting Punjab are the Golden Temple, Jallianwala Bagh, and Lakshmi Narayan Temple. Bhangra and Gidha are popular dance forms in Punjab. In Punjab, people speak Punjabi. Haryana. Haryana is situated to the south of Punjab and also lie in the Satluj Basin. The land of Haryana is very fertile and good for growing crops like wheat, sugar cane, maize, cotton, and rice. Dairy industry is well developed in Haryana. Chandigarh is the capital of Haryana. Canals are the main source of irrigation in this state. Now children, Delhi. New Delhi is the capital of India. The offices of the President, the Prime Minister, and the other central government are located in New Delhi. People of all the states of India live in Delhi. All the major festivals of India are celebrated here. Delhi is famous for its historical monuments such as Red Fort, Qutub Minar, Jama Masjid, Lotus Temple, India Gate, and many more. That's all for today. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.